Oh, good afternoon. My name is Eric Jackson from WGBH in Boston. Thank you. Thank you. We're just hoping we can hold off this rain just a little while longer and be able to get through another wonderful day of the Boston Globe Jazz Festival. Well, it's a pleasure, and I'm not going to take much time. All I'm going to do is introduce the band. It's my pleasure to bring out Branford Marsalis and the band with Jeff Tane Watts on drums, Eric Rivas on bass, Joey Calderazzo on piano, and Marsalis music artist Branford Marsalis on reeds.
Thank you. Not today, bro. But yeah, thank you. Nice to see all you folks out there. Y'all a little farther away than I'd like you to be, but I don't know who came up with that idea. I apologize on their behalf, even though they don't know any better. Y'all should be closer. Maybe next year. Well, Mr. Jackson stole my thunder and introduced the band, so what the hell, we'll just start playing then. We're going to start off with a song that was written by my drummer, the great Jeff Tane Watts, Berkeley alumnus. This song was written for his dearly departed dog. It is called Mr. JJ, or JJ Was His Name. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. That last song was written by one of the great geniuses of jazz, Ornette Coleman, entitled Giggin'. And before that was one of our songs called Crescent City. And right now we're going to play a song by Kenny Kirkland entitled Tonality of Atonement.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. This next song is a song that is written by Tane again. Tane likes to tell stories. Like, he tells you what his songs are about. So this song is a tribute to Chopin, not the composer, but his favorite libation. And the story takes place in a bar. Not many stories take place in a bar, do they? Story takes place in a bar. Guy's drinking a bunch of vodka, gets drunk, but he denies the fact that he's drunk so he can continue to drink. Stumbles home, only to find out that his woman will not let him in because she's tired of him coming home drunk. He begs and pleads, "I will never do it again." And she lets him in, and then guess what he does tomorrow night? So that's how the song gets to revolve around. So the song is called Vaudeville, and it starts off in a bar. Thank you.
Thank you.
On piano, Eric Regis, bass, Jeff Chan Watts, drums. You guys have been a great audience. Thank you very much. Peace.
Cheer for Branford Marcellus. Branford Marcellus and Company. Branford Marcellus. Yeah. We've got to keep things. We're going to be back in just a few moments with Nina Freeland.
Interrupted?
Yeah.